Google Forms got a whole lot easier to use today. In the drive of your Google Drive, we want to create and go to form. What's nice about this is it totally looks like something that is like presentations, like a Word document, really simple to use. So for this purpose, I'm going to choose test. I'm going to choose the theme that I want. There are different themes that are present here. So I click on that. Some options for you. This is where you can share your form. It's nice because now you can collaborate just like you can on a Word document. If we want to send the form somewhere, make a copy, all of these are very similar to our Google Word options. Here you can go to the live form. This is nice. You are going to be able to insert different types of questions, text questions, a little bit longer text questions, multiple choice, text box, choose from list, scale, grid, and then you're able to see the responses. When you are making your form, you can certainly go and change the theme at any time you want by clicking on that. I like this option where you can choose response destination, so you can create a new spreadsheet. You can create an existing spreadsheet, and what this allows you to do, let's say you're going to use this form over and over again, you can have the responses go into different spreadsheets so that you don't have everybody's response on the same spreadsheet. What I also like about this is you can quickly add whether you want people to log in or not. Don't forget, this was always hard to find before, but if you click on View Live Form, it will immediately take you to your live form. So, very simple. You're going to type in the different options that you want. You're going to be able to duplicate, edit, all these different types of things. Very easy.